Portions of the Carolina Beach Marina bulkhead were damaged to Tropical Storm Hermine and Hurricane Matthew last year. About 100 feet of the marina bulkhead has been blocked off since the storms washed away a bank and fractured the bulkhead's underpinning, leaving the walkway atop the timber bulkhead warped and unsteady. A second phase, scheduled for later this year after repairs are completed, will replace wood pilings and walkways with vinyl-covered sheet pilings and a concrete walkway.